Alright, this might be a shorter one because I might only have like an hour to play, but that's fine. Doesn't matter, no one's watching anyways. Except you! You wonderful person, you! Probably should have overnighted with the multiple thing. No big deal. Getting dark. Just overcast. What's about? I'm on a boat. Two days, there's a festival. What's up with that? A smug nut? Is that what that is? A smug nut that's like, I'm sitting here chewing things, or it's a worm. It's eating something. A nut doesn't eat. I was thinking a nut because this thing here is staring at it like it wants to eat it. Okay, what the fuck am I doing? Oh, thinking those things.
Hi! When I was little, I always try to imagine. Goodbye!
Thank you! I can't wait to try these out! Hello! Hey there! Are you planning? Granny is having trouble remembering.
Coal Commission next. Followed by the Research Center, which is perfect because Research Center is my next goal. I have to turn in that quest. Play around with all this stuff I've acquired. And then trip back home to clear out my inventory and into the mine. That's the game plan. Oh, also probably stop and grab another commission on my way to the mine. Really need to get better at not holding shift too long. Cause I'm just so used to, you know, every video game ever.
Do you believe in ghosts?
No, goodbye. I do not.
Hi.
That'll do, pig.
Gail took care of me when no one else did.
Actually.
Hi. I'm originally from Ethia. I came here because there are several old documents saying there exists a computer artificial intelligence called the All Source around these parts. You still see a robot or two out and about in our cities once in a while, but this All Source AI was supposed to be one of the best AIs ever created. I want to meet it.
Me too, because I got some chips for it.
We're studying the data disks you... We're studying the data disks you provided. If we had these, it'd probably speed up our progress.
Do some science. Out of science. What about the other tab? Okay. And be placed in a museum. I mean, I can get my own museum. So that the little more complex furniture that you had to earn gives you an attack bonus. Small as it may be. Place this in around the property of it. Probably do that with all the furniture, and I just didn't try. Oh, it's got a crack in it. That restoring machine is worthless.
Hello!
Hurry
Man
up.
Should be as strong as me. Mars? Oh, come on, he's not even close.
Goodbye.
Oh, push!
Danny is having trouble remembering.
I had to talk to him. Where did you guys sleep last night?
Hey! If you plan to visit other cities, I'd advise you to have a Civil Corps escort. Some years ago, Adit went to Huteo Town alone to get seeds. He was trapped by monsters for 2 days on the way back. Fortunately, Dawa found him and told us. We were able to rescue him in time.
Whatever he said was not Walnut Grove.
Bye!
Walnut Grove. Walnut Grove? Walnut Grove's that new song? That new dance? People are going nuts for it.
Don't underestimate the difficulty of the work at the business.
This BFF is Emily? Alright.
The Commerce Guild is always...
What do we got? Bell Necklaces. Did. Maybe. I'll go with the one I can actually make. The noon o'clock bell. Nice if I could just do this and mine at the same time. Always have it on. If it's the same purple thing from before, just a different angle. A whole different other room. Needs to be buried again. Different one. Oh, this one's got a treasure chest in it. Maybe the other one did too, and I missed it, but I don't think I did. It wasn't that big. Thank you. Oh wait, I need the copper. my legion of fans. Nobody puts baby in the corner. It's past midnight. Notice. I've been fighting to get home by midnight for no reason, I guess. Come on now.
Sorry to bother you. My chicken San Mao ran off again. I chased it all the way here. Hold on. Need to catch my breath.
How did it get out?
I like taking the chicks out for a walk every Saturday, just in case they get sick of being stuck in the coop. Then this one just ran off at the first opportunity! San Mao gives me the most trouble, always trying to outrun me or outhide me. Yeah? Really appreciate it. Whew, he's a surprising nimble chick. You'll need to sneak up from behind to catch him. Wow, you are really good at this. You managed it in such a short time as well. The rest of the chickens scattered around the road after I ran after San Mao. Could you help me capture them as well, please?
I mean, sure, it's not like I had other stuff to do today.
I couldn't have gotten through today without your help. Here are some freshly laid eggs. Please have them. It's the least I can do. I'll see you later. Come on, you rascals. Let's go home. Hello! Granny is having trouble remembering.
Give her own eggs back. For one. Thank you. Hello, nurse.
Hello. Dr. Su is a great doctor. I'm studying under him to learn everything I can. Goodbye.
Only for the work tape, not for everything. Thank you. You know, I feel like they're judging that glass jar. I don't think it's weird. I think it's beautiful. Aha! Oh, that's a good solution. Work on those. And now I gotta figure out where I put the other copper plate. Does that mean? Oh, okay, so I can only have 100 bonus and I'm over. Well, I could put away some of these fans, I guess. Oh, maybe once I upgrade the house, that max level will go up, so leave it there. 836. Yeah, I'm still good. Day of the Bright Sun. And it's raining.
Hey! Man should be a strong.
Goodbye.
Hi.
Did you know that eating mostly fish can keep a slim body? Look at me.
Bye!
Hi! I've been practicing. Goodbye!
Hi! I hope I get some good pets. Bye-bye!
Hi! I hope Portia can be more prosperous.
See you!
Hi! I love the day. See you!
Hello! Hope I get something awesome! Goodbye!
Hello! I've always had a good eyesight in here. Good boy.
Commissions, commission.
Hi. I used to call him Captain Arl.
Go inside here and grab a commission, buddy. Now you're doing your mayor thing, but get the fuck out of my way. So it's for another city, which makes it special. Turns out it's the only one I can make, or not the only one I can make, but the easiest one to make. Not gonna be turning in my search thing today.
The safety of Portia is my number one.
See something, say
hello.
Something.
Don't underestimate the difficulty of the work at the business. I keep track of every order. The hardest part is I have to stand all day. Goodbye.
Hey. Gail took out. Goodbye.
Hi. I wonder how the air balloons. Goodbye. I love the day of the.
I've always had.
Bye.
Hey! I love Grin. See you!
Hello. I hope the girls all get a. Goodbye.
Hey! When I was little, I always. See you!
Hello! If you work. Goodbye.
Hey, while they're all gathered together, might as well, right? Get most of them.
Hey, technology will want see you.
I think I talked to Petra.
Hi. My busy work schedule at the research center can't stop me from reading books. I like books that cover a variety of subjects. Goodbye.
Up with a bunch of books, so hey. I know who to give them to.
I get up real early each. Bye.
You're lame.
Hello?
Polly really is a bright kid. See you.
Hello. I heard from Emily that you know how to farm now. Maybe you can see you.
Did you know that eating?
Hi.
I'm not talking to Nora, the explorer.
I thought Portia was a boring place.
See you.
Talk to the witch.
I've been practicing all year for this event.
I didn't realize there was a race. Probably the fact everyone else is running in the city should have gave me an idea of where I should be going. I lose sight of it. Was I chasing the wrong fucking balloon? Okay, this is stupid. You're not part of these shenanigans? I did not get much. I feel like I should restart and do that again because I did so poorly, but I'm not gonna. I didn't care for that at all. It was like a Minecraft drop party, which I also do not care for at all. Oh, fucking son of a bitch. Oh, I got more on my bar. Go. I was probably supposed to hit one of those at the fucking fishing one, too.
My busy work schedule.
I mean, it's a book.
Hi.
What do you have
to say? Just a great brother.
Already took one. Fruit tree. Yeah, I knew that. Parts and copper bars. I'm gonna take some of this shit into town and sell it. That'll help with the reducing. Already wearing that, I might as well sell the extra. Even as a hoarder, I don't need two of it. Hit up the church. We're gonna use it. Oh wow, this sold for a lot. Not expecting that. Like, I almost don't want to sell it then, because it's like cheating almost. If I can even find a spot to sell it. ladies.
I love Grin.
Alright, I'm pretty much ready to talk to everyone today. Fuck you.
Hello.
Who?
Dr. Sue is a
first place because of that. Spent almost no stamina today. Smack some trees or something. Not that there's many left around. apparently don't respawn or slowly respawn or whatever. Probably why the tree farm's a thing. Ding 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 ding. Ding a ding a ding a ding. I want to see if those things counted as helpers. I got you, old man. Good. This item cannot be sold. It's a troll. It's like, yeah, we'll give you all this money. No, you won't. What a troll. I done got trolled. They'll sell these. Richer and more powerful than ever. No, no we're not. I'll just fucking drop all that stuff, I guess. Actually, first I'm gonna look up Portia action points. Oh, they're for interactions. I guess. Playing date, social interactions, yada yada. Okay. So it's for dating. Gotcha. So leave one nice set of dating clothes around. Throw out the rest.
Hey! It's important to see you.
Hey! Don't you think I'm the.
Goodbye!
No news is good news. So I've been told. What the hell am I? Like behind this? Yeah, it is.
Excellent work! I'm impressed. Now I just wait for it to be set up and we can have a game of Crossfire or two. The book is the ladder of human progress. You need to
press 5. Okay, it's connect 4 with the bigger grid. I just lost, didn't I? And I just lost again. Alright, one more time. I am bad at this. One more time. Oh, fuck me again. Okay, computer's fucking good at this. Oh, I didn't mean to quit, but fine. I lost enough. Oh shit, it's 9:15. Might have to leave, like, sooner rather than late. Oh, that's a get a quest, not a quest to turn in. Farm. Never went to the... I can't discard it, and I can't sell it. Okay. That was my practical clothing.
Hello, Emily. Goodbye.
Oh, what the fuck? Plus, that was just here is gone.
Do you want my signature? I'll be famous. Goodbye.
I guess I have to get him before he starts up his work for the day. In your hand. Try and stop me. Oh no, I can't put it down.
Hi. Do you feel sleepy sometimes?
Yeah.
Hi, did you discover something new? That should be enough data disks. Still, if you want to expedite our research, you can submit more data disks. The more the data corruption on these disks are minimal.
Hi. I run into some...
And Petra data disk as a gift might be a good idea. Merlin too, while I'm at it.
I like this gift.
We're still studying the data. Thanks. This looks nice.
He's finally regrouped.
Thank you.
Need old parts and something else. Parts and grinding stones.
Hey! I really like the spring.
It didn't seem like there was really... Oh, lame. Didn't seem like there's any kind of special reward for doing a For Another City quest. Yeah, you earn some unseen city rep. In a couple days. Make more crafting stations. And at least another one of these. That's fueled by wood, and I got tons of wood. Yeah, it's that simple. I'm definitely gonna make some more. Thank you. Probably should have done this a lot sooner. About to get the time to leave. Want some damn brownies? Oh, I bet they have nuts in them. My buddy who just asked me, you want some damn brownies, is allergic to nuts. I bet that's why he said it that way. Oh, he wants them. Then he said, got the munchies, lol. I guess he wasn't asking me if I want brownies. He's telling me he wants brownies. Misunderstanding. That wasn't, do you want some damn brownies because I'm mad that I can't eat the brownies? It's a, I want some damn brownies. Some things are lost in text. I have this on the bar, why do I have to put it back on the bar? They have name brand Oreos, get those too. Whoa, okay, wait. Oh, fuck, I don't have my food card. Like, give me a fucking shopping list. Alright, so. And normally I wouldn't have a problem with it because I got food stamps, but someone has my food stamp card right now because money. Wait. I hope that's illegal and I should say that. But I also pirated this game. Come get me. Oh fuck, I hit Alt F4 while it was still, in the middle of saving. Hope I didn't corrupt it.